Welcome to the Conservatory. I wonder what the Banished are looking for down here.
Let's go find out.
Another Spartan. Get me close. A drop wall module, deployable cover, resilient, but temporary. Scan complete. This is Spartan Vidrana Makovich. Armor's been offline for 13 days. Cause of death is...
What?
An enhanced energy blade, same as Spartan stone. There's a pattern emerging. Chief, who's doing this?
We're going to find out.
Thank you.
Looks like the Banished are trying to stop us moving forward.
Can you open it?
Of course. If you can magic up a terminal of some kind. Or find an alternative power source to get this door open. There we go. Simple. Another disabled door. I'll say one thing for the Banished. When they have an idea, they stick with it. It needs more power. Find another one.
Destroy the door! Destroy the door!
Let's go before they get really creative. Wait. Do you hear that? It's coming from up ahead.
She returned. It's impossible. This cannot be. I need to go back. Find out what happened.
We should help her.
Maybe.
No, she's correct. I request your assistance.
Who are you? What's your name?
I am Despondent Pyre, monitor of this installation, and this is my conservatory. My conservatory. This is not right. Perhaps you would... Oh no!
Those flying things.
No. Dangerous.
And Despondent Pyre?
No. Potentially dangerous.
See, you can be optimistic.
Hey, it's revolved!
We're getting close to the bottom. Wait, listen.
Please, do not do this. It cannot happen. It is wrong. This must not be compromised.
You do not understand what you are hiding, what you are, what compromise means.
I will not relinquish to you the location. The Endless can never return!
We are blameless. The Forerunner set this in motion. I am ending it.
No, we're too late. Something awful happened here. Plug me in. We'll figure this out.
You know what I want.
Alas, I do, Cortana. And my mind has not been changed. This installation's weapons may be yours, but its secrets are not. It's protected. The containment facility in particular.
Containment? The Flood? Why would I... You and I both know that there are worse things than the Flood within this ring.
No. There's there where you could know.
So you've come for me at last. Why are you doing this, John? Why don't you understand?
The seal must not be broken. The punished cannot be freed. This can never be negotiated. There is no other choice.
Reconsider.
The consequences of your request.
Back to your conservatory, Monitor. What does that mean? What could be worse than the Flood?
Nothing good. Find us a way out.
On it. New and dangerous?
Uh-huh.
You were right. Chief, enemy reinforcements. This is taking longer than I thought. Something is taking control of local systems. Skimmers coming from?
Is that what we're calling them?
Well, I was also considering flying octopus monkeys.
Skimmers it is, then.
Reinforcements.
The door.
I know. The code is being rewritten, altered using a forerunner routine. Reinforcements inbound.
What happened back there?
When I interfaced with the cradle, it unlocked something. Something important. Cortana was here 6 months ago. I could feel what she felt when you arrived. It was joy, fear, and pain. Chief, is that another's? Something big went down in here.
Spartans don't go quietly.
I've noticed. A thruster module. Evasive maneuvers on demand. Now then. Who are you? Scan complete. Spartan Theodore Sorrell, special weapons expert. Died 13 days ago, like Makovich.
The assassin?
Brutes. More than one. Whoever they are, they're proficient. Well-trained.
We've got a score to settle.
Too late.
Not yet.
Persistent.
Did they kill Spartan Sorrell?
Negative. His killers are still active. It's taking us back to the surface. It doesn't make sense. Why come all the way down here just to kill the monitor?
The monitor's purpose is to protect the ring.
So why kill her?
No idea.